What follows is an excerpt from a Udemy course I am in the process of creating. I will upload more of these videos over the coming days, weeks, and months. If you would like to be notified of when videos are published, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell. Thank you. Hey, welcome back to the course. Today, we are going to write our executive summary. Firstly, what is the name of your band or artist? Most of these ideas are random thoughts. The name Krenikan first came to mind many years ago on a Burns night. I'd had a few drams of whiskey and considered the spelling of the Scottish pudding, Krenakan, to be spelt K-R-A-N-N-A-K-E-N. I think I first used the name Krenakan as a World of Warcraft character. I thought it went well in a fantasy fiction setting. I am sure that whoever you are, you can come up with some interesting names for your music brand, if you haven't already. Next, what is your slogan? This should paint your brand in the best possible light. I have considered a few different slogans for Krenakan. One of them was supporting producers worldwide. I also had a business called Blog One Stop Shop where I blogged and sold courses about blogging to anyone who was passionate about the subject of blogging. The slogan for Blog One Stop Shop was, "Making you the boss." Therefore, there was a play on the word boss as it was an acronym for Blog One Stop Shop. Your elevator pitch should be completed next. Put yourself in this scenario. If you were in a lift with a potential fan and you wanted to turn that potential fan into a real fan, what would you say? How would you talk that prospect into someone who is happy to buy or stream your music, or your merch or go to your shows? Your elevator pitch should be just a couple of minutes in length. That's it for this video. Thank you for joining me. In the next video, we will look at our business description. Yeah.